The phrase of the day today is go on about something. And we use this expression to talk about somebody who talks about the same topic too much and we don't like it. For example, if my friend got 6.5 in the IELTS exam and I only got 5, and he keeps saying, "Hey, you know I got 6.5, I would say, "Oh, don't go on about it. You've said it 3 times already." Now, you'll notice that with the go and the on, between these two words, there's a little w sound. So it's, don't go on about it.